Kasa kayo mandiri, it's your boy Yash.
Welcome people, it's me Jyoti and you are watching British Indian Reacts.
Yeah. Let's go straight into the track. Hum log Divine ka sa series kare. So this is the second track. Ye pehle mat dekho, jaake pehle OG Cypher ka reaction dekho aur fir yahan pe aao, because now we are reacting to We Still Here and it has... Okay, let me surprise you, Jyoti. Main bhool gaya bolna, because you know JD, yeah? Is JD a rapper?
Yes.
JD. Oh, you're saying because I'm asking you right now.
No, he is. He's done it before, hasn't he?
He has, yes. Well, I was expecting you to say no. You ruined my thing. So anyway,
guys. I'm not that clueless.
No, because I didn't know that. I did not know JD had bars.
But I thought he only had like those...
I thought JD only has those Premiere Pro bars to edit the videos. But no, he actually has bars.
Yeah, because I've seen a video or two with him in it.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Which video? Yeah, go on.
I don't know the names.
Okay, liar. Let's go.
Not a liar. Into the reaction.
Okay, so title, what interesting. Like, let's have a look here. Mumbai's Finest, Gully Gang, and who's at the end?
Deepwaters.
That's it. So it's those times. You know, before those times, yeah.
I like
you know
that
what
name,
I'm talking
Deep
about.
Waters, though. It's
a nice name.
Cool.
It's a nice name. It has a nice ring to it.
Yeah.
I like Gully Gang because Gully Gang for me is now like a brand. Definitely.
Yeah.
Because you know the brand. Because if you wouldn't know the brand, you would be like, oh, what's Gully Gang? But because now you've been associated, you've heard what it's all about, like, you know, how they get new artists on and everything is just so cool. So that's why I'm like, oh yeah, Gully Gang just shadows everything. But anyway, these are back in the day times.
Oh.
So let's have a listen to JD Rap, Divine Rap, and Mumbai's Finest. All right, let's go.
Victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people.
Damn, proper old school, isn't it?
Those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed. The bitterness of
so
men
cool,
who fear
so
the
cool.
way of
yes,
progress.
Yes.
The hate of men will pass and dictate.
Hold on, this is
did
so
did they try to show
cool.
that plant as something else?
Yeah, it was. Yep.
It's
but it's those times, isn't it? Look at JD, man. Look at JD. Like, who will say this guy is JD? And what he's gonna become in the coming years. Like, they've truly rose from the bottom. But beat maine jaise kaano pe padi, it's like so old school. It takes me, I don't know when this is released. Like, let's have a look quick time. It was released. Oh, this is some re-upload, right? I don't know. It was just deleted. So someone's uploaded in 2021, but it's definitely not 2021.
Hmm.
We know it. I don't know when it was released, but you know, even though it was done in like 2010. This has the vibes of like really back then, like 1990s or something. The way it was shot.
No, not 19, probably like 2006.
No, I think it's way back then. Because,
no,
okay, if it was
90s.
Black and white. Okay. No, okay. Late.
From 2000 to
2005. 1998 to 2005.
I wouldn't even say 1998.
Let's go.
That's too far.
And the power they took from the people will return to the people.
Expected on a people, uh-huh. Then an Indo-pop wicked match. My mind tricks like Jedi, my knowledge limitless. Yeah, I'm busting decks, I only mean riddance check. Referral calls now, over some cushions. Yeah, I'm that cat, will hit you with spike bats. Just like that, match pass with a white flag on your funeral. I'm that type, besides that, I got money on my mind like a stacking on my snapback. The heads get closed, I open my eyes.
Snapback.
The heavens open and wide, knowledge is wealth. Let me crack open your mind. Smoking in pipes, joints roll, bowlless sights. Rhymes hitting on your head. You think that shit's flirting with you?
Yeah.
You against me, head against a loaded pistol. Blow your brains out, call the scene a nonsense issue. That's your girl, she my friend and she beneficial.
Oh my god.
I don't know, man. Genghis is crazy.
That's Genghis Khan, by the way.
I'm here with my family, with my brothers.
JB Nagar, you already know.
Guess who's back? 28 Ooh. Stitches and I'm still your killing beast.
Hold on, he just said, guess who's back? 28 stitches, I'm still here. 28 stitches? That's something we don't know about JD. Like, he's probably had some massive...
Mm. I thought it could be his age, but he doesn't look like he'd be over, like, early 30s.
25? I don't know. It's just that bar, but which caught my attention. 28 stitches, but I'm still here.
Unless they're just trying to act hard like you do in your raps. Guess who's back? 28 stitches and I'm still your killing beast. I'm bumping the streets where the young boys steal to eat. Huh. Come see me, I'm find me by the front page. Smoke so much that I can catch a long ache. We the types that your moms hate, but your girls love, and your dad pays, and it's all love. But we smack snakes, and if swag paid, I could make a million plus a fat pay. I took a break to figure things out. I figured this rapper's only one mouth. Soft guys going hard on the keyboard. I can't see your hair like you see low. Deepwater boy, I'm chilling where the shocks is. My game's ugly like my high school mock sheet. I'm the man behind the mask, yes, yes. Fuck your bitch, stab a pussy with a cactus.
Oh my god.
It's so American.
It's so American. Yes.
Your boy Ace, graduated drinking liquor, but I never passed out. Drinking red, loving mad, we can't black out.
Oh my
everybody
God.
Rap now, you fake whack clown. I take your ass down, boom, boom, pow. 11 hit amalgamated, frustrated, violated, underrated, still elated that I made it through the hatred. Now my will dilated and my skill illustrated. I was fated to be greatest, your favorite rapper's favorite. Any day, anyway, this be a fact that most of you fags rap. How far you can rap, none of you clap back. All of you swag that you rappers be so gay, your ass be giving up. Mumbai or Bombay, I'm aboriginal. For John Lee, Mon Lee, Thor Lee, O'Car Lee. Tu to sirf baal hai, tera hua khatma. Yaha mera raj hai, Mumbai ka bacha.
Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, or what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men.
It sounds like someone, like Malcolm X or someone, like behind, like, you know, giving those, you know, talks.
Yeah, it's from speech, obviously.
Definitely, yeah. I don't know if it was Malcolm or whoever it was, but those were the times. It definitely sounds a lot American, and I understand why they actually switched. Like, mujhe maza aa raha hai, but you know, to stay relevant, that's what we said in the previous reaction video. You have to do like what he does now, and that's what is relevant to people, and they understand. So, but I enjoyed the track just to understand what they were doing, you know, back then. What did you think?
I thought it was good. I couldn't get over the editing.
Oh yeah. That was cool. You know, I don't know what to say, man. Like, I did not expect JD to rap. That's what I wanted to check out.
It's like, after all these years, I think just acting hard comes naturally to them.
Yeah. Like, you see in these videos what they were doing, man.
Yeah.
Like, you can't really tell, like, if they're acting or they're actually doing it for real.
Exactly. So, I think it's just engraved into their DNA or something now.
Yeah, it's quite cool. Okay, guys, if you liked the video, make sure you subscribe, because we really need your support, man. Come on, gang,
subscribe,
gang.
Please, subscribe.
Yeah, let's go. All right. So, another one, I think we're doing a couple more. I don't know. So, subscribe, and yeah, we shall see you in another video. Until then, take care. Stay safe. Bye.